Surprisingly, nobody on this race saw.
Looks clear.
Yeah, clear to the 12.
Copy. Spins, take lead. Hornet, take second, I'll take third.
Trail goes right, so watch that for me.
Got it.
Looks like a way up on this little side right here. I can't tell though.
Could be.
Well, I could try it. We'll see. Oh, how successful this would be.
Too steep.
Yeah, can't do it.
Looks like there's a path to our left if we just keep moving past this rock.
Yeah.
Yep, still.
Profile.
Skylines.
Alright. Watch your step.
I should get a clear confirmation on the wolf leader.
Can't see from here.
Yeah. Keep moving north. This could be a better spot. On a sniper southeast at about maybe 120. That is on a generator. Attack chopper on the other pad. May have to go down another level.
Keep it up. I caught 1 foot mobile in front of the second tent on the ramp.
Moving north.
Cover it up. Spot 1 on the helipad too. Yeah.
So what are the defining characteristics of this wolf leader that we're looking for?
Supposedly, either sometimes he wears a red beret, other times he's wearing, looks just like the men. So, is anybody giving orders? That could be our guy. Or if you can see a rank.
Got it.
I doubt these guys have ranks on them, though.
I doubt they have any shinies on them.
I got eyes on a red beret. He's heading inside one of the barracks.
Oh, I see him. Yep. I see him.
Which side?
On to the right side. He's in towards the helipad.
Got it.
Do you know where the med bay is? That little building?
Yeah.
So that bay.
Got eyes on a heavy on the helipad. Oh wait, no, it's drone operator.
I gotta do a shotgun by the helipad.
Yep, I got eyes on the red beret. That looks like our guy. Alright, so we got a clear confirmation that our guy, our target's here. Now, if you can find any additional intel.
Rocketeer on the all the way at the back southeast.
Copy, I got another sniper southeast furthest hill.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah.
See
a little camp up there or something?
Probably some kind of
two wolves going inside the cave. Looks like there's an under part. We're standing on another part of the compound.
Part closest to us?
Yeah. I think we're standing right on top of it.
Talking about the big tent? Yeah, I'm looking down at it.
Copy. Alright, I think we got all the intel we can get. Let's get to the evac point. Move back. Everybody rendezvous here.
Oh shit, I think I lost you guys.
We just went north where we were holding one of the ridges, the lowest ridge.
You just kept going north?
Nah, we're holding the position now.
I can hear him rolling.
I think he's up above.
He's probably above us.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just move.
I need you guys now.
Just keep heading north, we'll eventually meet up with you.
Yeah,
just watch it.
Oh no, this is sexy. That little fucking crawl through there, that's sexy.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Good second there.
Copy.
Alright.
Ready? On your go.
Red, yellow, green.
Go down. Yeah, keep moving. Try to stick to the vegetation. Up on the trail those patrols on.
Any voices to our left?
Rudge. I got them, they're coming back. Get a shot on him.
I got a shot.
Do it. It's all quiet in my face. He's down. Good shot. Alright, start moving southwest. west now. Hold the position. Everyone set?
Set.
Copy. Alright, move it down. Two-man patrol, south, on side of the road.
Yeah, I'll see him.
Get a shot on him. Do it.
Move down.
Copy, move down.
Nice shots, boss.
1-2, go through. 3-4, we'll hold here.
Alright.
Moving.
What's that door?
Shot on the left.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna get the one on the right.
Do it. He's down.
Okay, I lied. I can't get the one on the right.
It's okay, we got him. Alright, let's keep moving. Almost to extraction.
Yeah, I'm just, gotta clean this bitch, man. They were fucking. Way off.
Mission accomplished, alright. So, found out several things about the base and where the HVT is. Good work out there.
Alright.